I'm Jim Kenzie from wheels.ca. We're in the new Porsche Boxster mid-engine sports car. It has a Porsche Doppelkupplungsgetriebe, which, as everyone knows, stands for Porsche double clutch gearbox. You can have the car shift by itself, or you can work the paddle shift and shift any, pick any gear you want. It's very quick to respond. And one of the more clever things about it is when you're braking hard, the car automatically will downshift for you if it's in the sport mode. The Porsche Boxster is probably the purest handling Porsche because of its mid-engine configuration. This means the car turns in more quickly, so it's actually quicker than a 911 through certain types of corners. The Boxster is very easy to drive. It's a beautiful car to cruise in, and yet you can really get going pretty quickly in the car as well. The new Boxster has a brand new interior that's inspired really from the Panamera, the big luxury sedan. It's much more comfortable than before. It's roomier, has more features. The best part about it is compared to the previous generation Boxster, it's quite a bit less expensive. Porsche changed their pricing policies a few years ago to adjust for the strengthening Canadian dollar. Better car, less money. What's not to like about that?